Christ in a
Hey.
It's me. We're back with some more Kakarot. Last time we finished off, we killed Vegeta. And by killed, I mean he got crushed by a giant ape ass. So that was pretty fun. York. Got some barky dogs. Now we're playing as Gohan, and I guess we're just running around. Well, that sucks because you're leaving. Haha. Do what you can. Thanks. I remember how to play this game. There any animals nearby? Yes, there is. Let's go put these deer in our pocket. Yeah, get in my pocket. Imagine being turned into pure energy and put in Gohan's pocket. And we got some apples. I guess we got that one already. I don't know what exactly. I guess I'm just chilling. It's more deer. Speedy. Yeah, that's not a surprise. Flying in this game is a little awkward. Only because there's a little lag to it. But it's whatever. I think I'll get used to it over time. Wow, that level 3 Masenko is fucking tough. Wow. Well, that guy got obliterated. River shrimp? Hello? I like how there's so many deer around. You should find some deer upstream. I already caught a bunch of deer, though. I don't think I can fish with Gohan because he got his tail ripped off. What's this? What is this? Oh. That was lame. Maybe I should collect all the orbs. Because I know I can use these to upgrade. There's a cave up ahead. Where? Oh, here? Whoa. What do I do with this? I guess not that. I don't think I can use my skills. Huh. Maybe I can do that some other time? Oh wow, if you just fly into them, they fucking die? Wow. That's depressing. Leave it to me to crash a game. Yep. Hopefully the auto saved. It didn't. Well, the auto saves are not forgiving. Take two. Do what you can. Let's just go do that right away. Well, I can't fly over that. Lame. I guess I gotta fly around this way. Here we go. That oolong? Crazy strong wind. Okay, this is where I need to go. There's a bunch of stuff around here. Now I'm paranoid. The game scared me with that crash. All right, let's start this. Cookie cook. Oh yeah, the other way was over here. No. I don't want to be in here. Let me out. Oh God. Oops. All right. I thought it was gonna be like some Monster Hunter shit. That does look really good though. That's not bad. How does one get to the training grounds again? Hello? What though? This? No, that was just an apron. The most evil. We gotta learn Meteor Sledge 3. I need to get another D metal. Oh. Okay. I gotta make sure to pick up some blue orbs. Well, yeah. Hey. Does that mean I can go back and train, do Super Masenko? Let's do it. Oh, geez, don't go that high up. What is this? Herb. All right, let's learn Super Masenko. That hurt. Are you still attacking me? I was blocking. I mean, I was holding left trigger, but I might have been attacking while it was going on. I don't have items while we're doing this, I guess. Oh, wait. I never put it in my bar. I gotta keep an eye on Piccolo. Oh, you really had to do that right there, huh? Yeah, okay. Ouch. Yeah, can I try this battle again? Oh, I don't get full HP. Wow, that did 7,000 damage to me. Wow. My poor shield. It's not fair, I have to fight both of you. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna quit out of this heal and then, or quit out of this, put an item on my bar and then go back in. Can I like rest? Do you think? Maybe he told me something like that, but I didn't read it. There any way for me to get my HP back besides putting an item on my bar? Oh. Let's see. I could go to the store. Maybe buy groceries. Maybe I could buy some stuff to heal me. What kind of restaurant doesn't have their own ingredients? Okay. Yeah, I probably need a couple of these. And I have a bunch of junk I can sell. What else do you have? You have a bunch of ingredients. I feel a lot better now. Well, here. Let's use one of those already. And then we'll buy three more. Did I just pick some carrots out of the garbage? Okay. Now we should be good to go do that training thing. The one thing that would really suck is if you can't bring training items in there. And if that's the case, that's gonna suck. Let's see what we can upgrade here now. All right, so we might want to hold on to these blue orbs so we can get that Super Masenko too. Might not be a bad call. I don't really want to fight anything on my way back. So let's try to avoid everything. Even though I bought a lot of healing items. Okay. So we gotta go back there when we revive Yamcha. Okay. We're about to have some fun. Oh, get out of the way, Piccolo. Get out of the way, Piccolo. Leave me alone. Okay, I can bring drinks in here, but I forgot to put the rest of them on my bar. Keep forgetting that guard breaks sort of thing. Ow. Damn. Probably a good thing I used that there. Ooh. Okay, cool. I just gotta deal with Piccolo, which should be easy. I can't wait until we get Super Masenko, because then we won't have to blast his regular Masenko, which barely does anything, even though we leveled it up. There we go. Cool. Okay. So I can't get that yet. Maybe I could get one of these. Why not? Before I forget, no, don't use that. All right. Now we need to go to Kame House. Wow, that's a lot of areas. Excuse me. Let me adjust my microphone. That's better. Our curves. I bet you when I find her, she's gonna have gold hair. She's gonna be pissed off. I'm gonna be like, hey, do you know where Launch is? And she's like, I am Launch. Oh, that's right. It's whenever she sneezes. I can't go upstairs. Oh boy. Ugh. I want to see if I can find a fight. There we go. Level 9s? Okay, I should probably wait until there's only like one of them left. Well, I guess I'm just too strong. What? Oh, that's right, I swapped my buttons. These enemies look like they're straight out of Mega Man, like Mega Man X.
Ooh. Ooh, Tien.
Oh. Okay. Awesome book for grown-ups. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it for now. I'm really tired. Peace out.